And when we talk about greed, when we talk about recklessness, when we talk about illegal behavior, these are just another word, another phrase to describe Wall Street. In my view, and this is a hugely important issue for the future of our economy, it is time to break up the largest financial institutions in this country. Wall Street cannot continue to be an island unto itself, gambling trillions in risky financial instruments while expecting the public to bail it out. In my view, and we've introduced legislation to deal with this, if a bank is too big to fail, it is too big to exist. When we talk about issues of jobs or education,